Boom! What's up, Moley?
Hello.
Good to see you again.
Well, we're not really seeing each other, but it's good to hear your sweet dulcet tones.
Close enough. I got the M27 back on because I'm not convinced it's awful. I'm not convinced. Whoa.
Oh god, yep, snipers.
I blew one up.
Snipers everywhere.
Yeah, everyone is sniping right now. Whoa. I think I'm not convinced. I love the M27. Everyone's gonna hate me for using it.
People got really angry that you were using it.
I was complaining about it a bit, though. It was taking a lot of
shots. That's just because you're a whiny-ass bitch.
That's true.
Oh, you fucking kidding me? That guy muzzle-stuffed me. What a great
sniper. In the window. Oh.
What a fucking great sniper.
Sniper in the window. Oh! I almost got my AGR, Moley. So close.
Oh, I'm just,
Are you PDWing it right now?
Yeah, with the laser sight. No aiming.
You're gonna absolutely do a whole match, no aim down sight?
Yeah, basically.
Okay, let's review the tapes.
Did someone just EMP your house?
Tom, we're talking about laser sights here. He just laser sight ballisted me while being shot at hundreds of times. I'm taking that gun. Better believe I'm taking it.
The ballista?
Oh yeah, Moley. Oh yeah. Oh, get out of here. I shot him. Hit marker from a sniper.
Absolutely no aim going on right now. I might as well be using a sniper with the amount of aim going.
Or no, I'm not kidding. Try it. What do we got? Oh, there's a guy. Oh, that's a Semtex. Oh, heads up. Heads up.
Oh, you are fucking terrible, General Ruby.
He's the sniper who got me. He looked terrible when he was smoking me.
Oh god, I hate my life.
Why? Come on, Moley. Oh.
Yep.
Well, there it is. Oh, guy's shooting you in the window.
Yeah.
I am 27, Tim.
I got too excited to talk.
You really did get excited. Can I get that tag? Do I try it? I'm going for it. It's now or never, Moley.
You might as well take your penis out.
Yeah, I just took it. There was no threat or anything.
Your penis, or?
Yeah. Random strike there.
Oh, I am not hitting that guy with anything. There we go.
A lot of tags back here.
That should do it.
We got a close game here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wow! How did that happen? Alright. I don't think it looked like that on my screen, though. So what's the next game we're gonna play? Since, inevitably, we'll be tired of this in a matter of minutes.
Oh, probably MW2.
No, probably not.
Definitely MW2, though.
Don't get the viewers excited, Fic.
Oh, we're doing it.
I tried MW2 the other day. I didn't tell you, though.
You didn't tell me?
I didn't tell you, because I know how you get with that stuff.
Like some filthy, sexy secret?
I know how you get with that stuff. Fic, it was brutal.
Well, because it's Modern Warfare 2, and it's a terrible game anyway.
Everyone tells me, it's not so bad, it's not so bad. The lobbies were a wreck. An absolute catastrophe.
There's gonna be some tags on some crates over there.
I can't kill that guy. Every time I run into him, I get aim assisted to like the ground. He's unkillable, Moley.
Ravage, why can't I talk today?
You need coffee.
I do need a coffee.
I killed him, even though he still almost killed me. I don't know, I'm always getting the jump on him, but I never
kill him.
There
you go, sweet cheeks.
Oh, we could always use some pizza. Right in front of you.
I know, I was just waiting for him. Mm. Why risk it when I can bring in this bad boy?
Oh, are you juicing him?
Oh, yeah.
There you go. They're all hiding. You get the squidling.
Oh, yeah.
The organic squid milk.
The organic squid... Oh, please tell me that's a player's name. That would be amazing.
Oh, this guy got me again. Why is he so unkillable? There's no way it's like that on my screen. There's no way, Moley.
Snipe Moley.
Oh, yeah.
Hog's doing nothing right now.
It rarely does. It's just a fun streak, though.
Thing is cooked.
But man, is it pretty awful most of the time.
It's just fun to listen to it going
nuts.
Yeah,
that's really it. Whoa, this guy right here. Right. He's the unkillable guy. He's gonna get me. I got him.
Oh, holy look at that.
Lightning moly.
Four? Oh, that was five.
That's a five at least.
Give me all the tags. Give me those tags. Give me those
maybe
tags.
A six piece, to be honest.
Oh,
orbital pizza.
God.
Look at you.
Oh, that was a little uncomfortable.
Look at you, moly. That was a bad lightning strike.
Oh, here we go, Ravage.
More hogs?
Mm-hmm.
This is your day. It's your time to shine.
We're having a barbecue and I'm bringing the hog.
Bringing pizza to the barbecue?
Yeah.
AGR's inbound. That's a winner. Where did this guy disappear to? He's gone, Moley. He's gone.
They're all gone.
Oh, I see. There's just
They're
one guy
all
left.
Gone. That's why.
Figures. And the one guy that was here was just AFC.
When your dick is being given to you like these guys.
Like it's just being handed to them?
Absolutely shoved down their throats.
Should I control the AGR?
I instantly died when I came across them.
Oh. There's a guy with a riot shield. This isn't gonna be fun. Where the riot shield's just down? Whoa.
I just assisted in his suicide.
Oh, he's up there. He's just sitting there.
I got him.
Please. And he's got a attack insert. He's a booster.
Tons of RPGs and stuff heading my way right now.
My AGR is doing nothing. Oh. Ow. Yay, AGR. There you go. Oh.
Oh.
He killed the two split screeners. Little beast.
There were split screeners?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. That solves it.
Ow. Jerk. Well, we got 26 more.
Oh, God.
The split screeners have bailed. Sadly.
I got a triple kill, but. And I died.
There you go, AGR. There you go.
You're such a terrible riot shielder.
He just puts it down and hangs out.
Like he's
really.
Got absolutely zero skill with it.
I have zero skill with the riot shield, that's why I don't use it.
Exactly.
I've almost never used it. I made a video of Modern Warfare 2, and that was like the last time I've used the riot shield.
I think the last time I used it was the turtle video. Which you remember perfectly.
I'm struggling. Like, oh!
Assume. Because you know my entire catalog of videos.
I remember
videos.
Your turtle, but you're the one always watching my videos.
I do watch them constantly.
You watch them, you text me, you wake me up with just like quotes and stuff.
Pictures of my dick in my hand.
That's a lightning strike on my head.
I was just saying, like, when I'm watching your sexual junk, I like to whack around my penis.
Yep. Well, I'll take a hog. Let's juice them, Moley. Let's do it.
I got a guy down there.
Yep, there's a lot of them down here. We got a hog kill. We got five more.
Yep.
Four more. Hog, turn around and get him.
Oh, this is uncomfortable.
I'm gonna control the AGR. This is it. They're trying to take me out.
Oh. Hey, AGR.
Where
What's
are
up,
you?
Buddy?
How do you shoot the. Oh!
Whoa! Hello!
What was that?
Just trying to.
Oh!
Teabag
guy right here. Oh, yeah.
Beautiful
he's dead.
Machinery.
Wow, he's. A beautiful piece of machinery, huh?
Oh, I picked
this
the wrong
do
one.
It.
I always pick the wrong one.
Game.
I've realized that I might be yelling because the hog. Is,
the hog does make
so
you yell.
Loud.
It comes in screaming. Man, my reactions are so delayed. I think it's all the drinking.
Feinz de Prince.
Man, look at us, Moley. Look at you with the 33 confirms.
Feinz de Prince is pissed.
Why would he say?
Just look at this shit.
He's annoying, though. He sits in the corner.
I think he was the shielder.
Yep. Either way, thank you guys for coming out and watching the video.